The nominated Senator Karenyamu is also the baby mom of Mogithi Kingpin Samido. Recently reacted strongly to former President Uhuru Kenyatta's recent statement regarding the ongoing protests against the 2024 finance bill. Karenyamu accused Kenyatta of inciting the public with his remarks, suggesting that his public address only served to stir up further unrest. She argued that Kenyatta should have taken a more private approach by discussing his concerns directly with the current president, William Ruto. Uhuru Kenyatta, you are an insider. You should give Honorable William Ruto a call and share your insights privately, not inside the public with a letter, repeating the same 2 points 4 times. Wemze Nyamu wrote on a social media account. Kenyatta's statement urged the Kenya Kwanza government to adhere to the constitution by listening to the people's grievances and not turning a blind eye to their pleas. He emphasized the importance of respecting the democratic rights of Kenyans during this critical period. Guys, what's your comment about Karenyamu responding to former President Uhuru Kenyatta remarks? Guys, if you're new to this channel, kindly please subscribe for more updates.